What's up, Queens? It's your girl, Aaliyah Janelle, and welcome to the Queens and Letters Beginner's Heel Series. This series is built for all of my beginners and will ultimately give you a jump start before your first heels class. So let's get started, y'all. So it's super important as a heels dancer to be aware of your posture while you're in your heels. So let me show you the difference. If I'm standing to you guys talking like this, this is kind of like normally how I stand. My chest is super in, my shoulders are kind of forward, my butt is kind of in, it's super comfortable, right? So when you put on your heels, everything is activated. Your shoulders are back, your chest is out, your booty is out, everything is ready. So if you see the difference from this, and then this. Now let me show you the difference when you walk with the posture and without the posture. So if I walk to my right without the posture, it would kind of look something like this, right? One, two, three. Now let me walk the same speed with my posture. I would go one, two, three. It just seems ready. It seems like a queen ready to conquer the world. One, two, three. See the difference?